destiny brought them together. They had survived the enemy's wrath, their gunfire, bombardments, gas attacks. Now, with her father within reach, Anna wasn't going to let him slip away.
Danke.
Ah. Der Quellgatte.
Hey! Ach du Blöd!
Bien. Allez.
What?
Merci, mon ami.
Victory had a bittersweet taste for Anna. Carl, seriously wounded, had been sent to a POW camp. Anna's father had disappeared with Baron von Dorf, and Emil was court-martialed for desertion. Cited for his bravery in Reims, Emil was fortunately pardoned and set free, free to go back to the front. February 21st, 1916. Winter had descended on the front. After joining back up with the army, Emil and Freddy were stationed near Verdun, suffering like many others from the harsh winter. That morning, the arrival of the mail raised spirits, but Marie's letter did not bring good news. In Saint-Mihiel, food was scarce, disease was rife, and the number of dead was growing. Out of this grim news, however, there was one ray of light. A photo of his grandson, Victor, standing on both feet and learning to walk.
Don't worry about it.